Hi, I'm here to tell you about the Braille display and Apple iPhone 4 and how these two devices can work together. This is Braille display and this is the iPhone. So what I have right now is I've connected Braille display via Bluetooth to the iPhone, and I will be driving the iPhone without ever touching its screen. This is how it works. Braille display is a device that communicates the text on the screen, or in this case on the iPhone screen, via the alphabet known as Braille. Braille is the alphabet used by blind people that is composed of several dots, and these dots shape certain letters. Now, you don't need to be concerned about the letters and the dots at this point. All you guys want to see is how the dots actually move on the Braille display, because this is going to become very important. So you can see, as I press keys on the Braille display, the dots change to reflect the icons on the iPhone screen. So right now I'm reading the word calculator, this is the word settings, and so on and so forth. Then I can perform different functions to click on those icons and navigate the screen, and this is where the fun begins. Okay, let's do a couple of things with the Braille display. So what you'll see me doing, I'm gonna be pressing keys on the Braille display. All of the commands will be performed exclusively by using those keystrokes. And again, I want to reiterate the fact that I'm not gonna be touching the screen of the iPhone at all. So for example, in this instance, if I wanted to go between my icons here, I go to iPod, phone, mail, Safari, I can feel with my fingers the words as they would appear on the screen. Mail, Safari. So I'm gonna switch to the next page, go to the very top of this page where I find my iTunes icon. I'm gonna hit click on the iTunes. And the next thing I want to do here is to pick new releases. So as I navigate right now, I see all these things, genres, and I come to the featured album button, click. What we see is a White Lies single by Stacy Clark. Click on that. I'm gonna navigate to the track, click, and play a little bit of this track.
Selected. Track 1. White Lies. 2 minutes, 45 seconds. 3. Button. Selected. Track 1. White Lies. 2 minutes,